33 shooting, but not making it in. Same story over there on the red side. 386 shooting, not making it. This is going to come down to a mobility score at the end of autonomous. Looks like all three blue robots crossed over the blue line, giving them 15 points. Only two did for red, which gave them 10. Oh, pink! Pink is hitting! They are down! Oh, they are down! They're caught up with their opponent! They are not quite up! Gravity, why are you always bringing me down? 2383, spinning its wheels. They're up! They're good! It's alive! It's alive! One minute, 30 seconds. Team 386 lining up, throwing the red ball over the truss. Team 21 kicking that ball. The kick is no good. Trying to scoop the ball back up. 1 minute remaining, 40-65, Nerds of Play. Trying to play a little bit of defense. 21 comes over the blue side of the field, scoring a low goal. Plenty of time left, 50 seconds. Lots and lots of defense being played in this game. 386, Voltage scoring a low goal for the Red Alliance. Holding the red ball. Both red and blue simultaneously getting the balls over the truss. Who can score them first? 20 seconds left. 386 gets the low goal first. Can 21 do the same? Yes, Blue Alliance does the same. 13 seconds left. Last moment scores. Here comes the last part of the game. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, Blue at the buzzer beater, up and over the truss, 10 extra points for the Blue Alliance.